Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are going to see 10 lines about Children's Day. I will read these sentences one by one. Let's start. Number 1. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th of November every year in India. Number 2. Children's Day is celebrated on the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Number 3. He was the first Prime Minister of India and was fond of children. Number 4. Children's Day in India is also famous as Bal Divas. Number 5. On this occasion, people pay tribute to Jawaharlal Nehru. Number 6. Children's Day is a day of enjoyment for children. Number 7. Children fondly refer Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru as Chacha Nehru. Number 8. Schools and colleges organize various cultural and sports events to celebrate this day. Number 9. Many people prefer to celebrate the day with poor children. Number 10. Children's Day is celebrated to spread awareness about child rights, child care, and child education in the country. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.